hardest braking point on the Marina Bay Street Circuit is in front of turn 1. The driver has to slow down around 160 kph over just 98 meters. The calculated brake energy involved is 1932 kilowatt. The driver is subjected to 4.8 g while he pushes with 141 kilograms onto the brake.